to my channel Toontastic is Fun with Iman. I am Iman Ali and today I'm super happy because we are going on a journey. Yay! My school is still going on, but we have a very good issue to solve in Lahore. It's a good one. It's a loving one, okay? So we are going to Lahore in our own car. It will arrive at 9 o'clock because it's going for car washing or some car services. Super excited. I'm wearing this dress and mine and my mom's dress very match a lot. Her dress is like full in this holy color and she has beautiful flowers all over. And let me just give you a close up. So this dress is very pretty, as you can see, and at the bottom it has flowers. The difference between mine and my mom's dress is that she has these types of flowers all over and I have only at the bottom. That's the difference. Its sleeves are also flowerful, and then at the bottom they have like the same strips. I'm wearing white tights underneath and my mom has white palazzo. So cool. Let me show you guys what I am wearing. I have made a French and then a pony, breed, or maybe kajuri breed at the bottom. I made this very pretty, you know, like bracelet. It's very beautiful. And this little ring is ding ding all the time. I am also taking something very essential, that is this backpack. In it, all my essentials are in here. Like my face wash, my sunblock, because I get allergies, so I have some powders for my allergies, and I have a fan, and I know I won't be needing a fan, but you never know, okay? Very essential if I want to sleep during the night journey. I got my little bunny! And comment down below if you know the name of this cutie pie, because in one of my videos I showed you guys, it was a whole video, and I posted like a month or two ago. So make sure that you tell me now what it's named. And then in the next video, I'm going to give a shout out who will tell the name right. And I'm also taking this one. It's very pretty. It's like for my jewelry because I'm not really much into jewelry. I'm going to put off my tops, my rings, and all this stuff. And I'm going to put it in. Not only my tops or my jewelry are going to be in here, but also I have some city glosses, some bandages, so if anyone gets hurt. And I'm taking my glasses, of course, with me. They're my favorite glasses. My mom gifted me these, so they're very special to me. Inside are a ton of stuff, such as medicine for my mom, and her eyeliner, her lens box, my headphones, some tissue paper because it's really necessary, and my slime, of course. I love all this stuff. So, see you in the car. To rain. Did you just saw the video clip? It was so cool. The weather is very beautiful in Lahore, or maybe Gujarawala or whatever. We have not found a perfect point to stay right now because the rain has already started. I really wish that we can find a perfect place to have a stay point. Guys, the weather outside is super cool, and OMG, it's raining. If I were probably in my petrol pumps, so we are pretty hoping that there is something inside the water. Guys, I got Kurkure masala flavors, and I got Corny's popcorn because why not? I got two. I'm normally used to get these because I don't really like sweets, so yeah. Guys, we are out of the mart, and it's very sunny. That's why I'm wearing my glasses. They have some swings here, but they don't look good, so we are going back to our ride. Let's go. Guys, so happy. It's nighttime. It's our returning time to home. So we have got here at a stay, and there's so good restaurants. OMG. We saw Dunkin' Donuts for the first time. I had never seen Pizza Hut, KFC, McDonald's, and a lot. Even Rahat Bakery and even Hardee's. I have no clue what should I get, but let's first just explore around and just see what my mood is. So, okay. Guys, don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification button, like and share so you can become a part of my Teen Tastic family. See you soon. Bye.